At the beginning of March, Antwerp woke up with a strange phenomenon. A crying house. A crying house is not something that remains unnoticed. After a few days, something changed. The house began smiling. It became clear that it was AXA Bank who'd organized this stunt to announce its renovation loan with triple advantage. A renovation loan that brings hope to a large number of Belgian houses.